Dr. J.J. Spinner. We're excited to be here at the Crenshaw Baldwin Plaza Mall as we're about to tear this place up in a positive way with the anti-bullying movement, as well as Chloe and Haley, Beyonce's little proteges, to perform along with Boom Squad, Little Rossi, and the singing sensation Aaliyah Molden.
To stop the bullying, period. And that's coming from the one and only Boomer from Boomer.
Hello there, you guys. It's your boy, Lil Rossi. That's L-I-L-R-U-C-Y. For anybody that is out there getting bullied, keep your head up. Don't let the person continuously keep bullying you, bringing you down. Keep your self-esteem up. You want your self-esteem high. Stay positive.
And Octavia Spencer. And as I'm standing here next to Desiree Jackson, I watched her show, The Sister Act and The Color Purple as Young Celie, and I loved it, and it made me want to become an actress. I've been bullied before, and it's not fun.
Stand up, don't be bullied, and definitely don't let anyone tell you you're less than.
I'm Aaliyah, and I'm 15 years old. I just turned 15 last week.
So without further ado, woo-hoo! Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the talented Chloe and Halle.
We are so happy to be here with you all. Are you all excited to go back to school?
I'm about to sing. It's called Baby Bird. And it's about learning how to spread your wings and fly. So like, this song, when you wrote it, it really spoke to me because it's like, hey girl, come on, mature, be strong and confident in who you are. So I hope this speaks to you all as much as it does to me. Here we go.
Some of those options include entertainment, which will do artist development and do workshops and events throughout the year, as well as education, which we constantly offer tutoring, mentoring, and counseling. Another one is entrepreneurship, which we teach kids how to do business plans, as well as sales pitches.